My name is Helene Gustafsson. I'm a senior development engineer with plates and gaskets. The RefTight feature is a separate ring gasket from the welding groove. It has a very smooth surface for the gasket and the same working conditions all around the gasket groove. The RefTight sealing prevents leakage because it is very protected by the completely sealed outer edge. So that improves the lifetime for the gasket. The outside of the gasket groove is completely sealed against the atmosphere. The gasket ring is protected against ozone and oxygen.
The RefTight that we have developed now is able to resist even higher pressures. This means that we can use this technology for applications that we couldn't reach before, like ammonia heat pumps. Semi-welded plated detentions with RefTight can be used in heat pumps that can recover waste heat from most of any industries and really be beneficial to society, saving a lot of energy. One issue in the refrigeration area, for example, is to move towards natural refrigerants. And if you move to natural refrigerants, we get into questions of using ammonia that is toxic, or carbon dioxide that has a high pressure. And in this case, it's very important that we don't have any cross-contamination. By having double sealing all the time, we really avoid the risk of cross-contamination. If we want to have a very energy-efficient solution with close approach, plated detentions is the technology to choose. With the RefTight, we can also give a long lifetime between services in a very safe mode of operation.
This is a very unique and good feature because you have high pressures in the welded channel. This seals actually better than with the lower pressure. So the more pressure you put in the welded channel, the higher the sealing force of the gasket ring. We will never stop developing this feature, and we can always find out new gasket materials or slightly new designs for the gasket ring. So we will keep on developing this feature even in the future.